point. And, you know, when you feel comfortable, you can share.
You've been with me a week now, Watson. You know I don't share.
Well, then why can't you listen?
Attic theory. I've always believed the human brain is like an attic. Storage space, facts. But because that space is finite, it must be filled only with the things one needs to be the best version of oneself. It's important, therefore, not to have useless facts. The natterings that comprise a typical support group meeting, for example, crowding out useful ones. Can I borrow this?
What are you doing? Nuts.
Your brain. Useful facts. Beautiful. Vistous. Golden. Natterings.
That is...